Some of us are lucky. We are born Muslimin. There is still a sacrifice in order to get up for Salatul Fajr. Are you ready to make that sacrifice? Nobody is putting some hot rock on your chest and dragging you through the hot desert sand, which perhaps is more than 60, 70 degrees to say the least, which is burning you. They are only saying, just get up for Salatul Fajr. Subhanallah. The same caller who was the original caller of the Adhan sacrificed in a bigger way. Why don't you just listen to that same call? As-salatu khayrun minan nawm. Wow. I'm sure we've heard that so many times. But what happens? The difficulty is those who have made the clock have created a button known as snooze. Snooze is the disaster. You want to snooze, you lose. Allahu Akbar, remember that. If you snooze, you lose. Allahu Akbar. So don't snooze it. Put your clock far away. Let it ring as loud as possible. So you and the whole household get up. And when you get up, you have to walk a distance of a few meters before you turn off the clock. And subhanallah, if you want still to behave in a even better manner and an example for the rest of your family, let the clock keep ringing until you have completed your wudu, then go and turn it off. Subhanallah. I hope we don't create disasters in our own homes where people say, who do you think you are? I need to sleep. Allahu Akbar. We are Muslimin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to learn from the sacrifice of the Sahaba.